And here goes reversal. Oh, Ambrose into the steps.
Did you hear what Seth Rollins said to Dean Ambrose? We got him right where we want him. No need to get crazy.
Well, again, we've talked about Ambrose being the wild card of the group. Rollins recognizes that.
CM Punk needs to tag out. This is CM Punk's chance, and it may be his
last chance. Look at this!
And Roman sending Ambrose back into the ring, right to Rollins, who makes it tag. Great teamwork by the Shield. Rollins over the top. Punk catches him now. And this could be Punk's moment.
This place is going to explode. These New Age Outlaws comes in.
Roman Reigns says, not right now. And now mocking the old D-Generation X members. And Punk with a roundhouse. Critical moment here for CM Punk.
They've got Roman Reigns down, but I don't know how for how long. Punk needs to roll, scratch, claw his way into that corner.
Come on, Punk. Punk's got to get there. Punk's almost there. Punk's about to make a
dive. Guys, what are we seeing here?
Why would they leave CM Punk? CM Punk is by himself.
Yeah, but now guys, this is critical for Punk. Horrible situation for CM Punk. All three members of the Shield, now Punk's alone.
Why did the New Age Outlaws leave?
How would we know?
Punk now, right back to Roman
Reigns.
Somebody
has to know. Are they coming back?
Who's the legal man? There goes Ambrose. Rollins, and here comes Rollins as well. Rollins sent flying. Right off the announce table, and a spear by Reigns. The numbers game.
Here are your winners, the Shield.
But the developing story here, ladies and gentlemen, is the fact that CM Punk's partners, the legendary New Age Outlaws, just walked away from this match, left Punk in a three-on-one situation. He runs into a spear by Reigns.
Oh, you didn't know? I don't get it.
Punk should have called
somebody. Let's watch this one more time. Punk had fought valiantly, trying to get to his corner, and when he finally got there, the New Age Outlaws disappeared on him. Well, CM Punk fought on. He gave it everything he had, but he turned right into that massive spear from Roman Reigns.
Good numbers games will get you. Come on, that's enough. You've done enough damage.
Not in their mind.
Oh, no.
These guys want to finish.
Triple power bomb.